turns out later on, I'm driving up over Laurel Canyon Boulevard, and I see this beautiful old Rolls Royce behind me. And I'm like, oh my God, that looks familiar, that car. And I slow down. He's trying to pass, and I move over. He can't pass, and I'm slowing down. Finally, he pulls over, he's out of the car. Turns out to be one of the Bee Gees. So I said, I knew that was you, and I wanted to tell you what a big fan I was, and that we had recorded your song. He says, I know. I've heard it, and I love the version of it. So here's the version of To Love Somebody on the very first album.